Okay, hello, my name is Сергей Дмитриев. I am leading the former OEM or device sales lead department in Russia and CIS. And today, actually, I want to tell you the story of a little bit different Microsoft. Not Microsoft who is just selling products, not Microsoft who is selling solutions, but Microsoft who is really helping people to realize their potential and to achieve more in this new world of digital. But first of all, of course, let's say thank you to Elka Group of Companies. Let's congratulate Elka with the 25th year anniversary. And thank you to the team who is working with our team in a very close collaboration. And let's move on.
Our mission is to empower every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more. Technology can shape growth. Help us be more agile. We can use technology to change, disrupt the landscape of the industries that we participate in. Building technology so that others can build technology and make things happen. Our success is not dependent on our products. It's dependent on the success that our customers, our partners have with our products. It's really not about our ambitions, but it's the application of our ambitions so that we can deliver digital transformation. I want you to envision what difference can you make to shape the world.
Well, today I will not will tell you the story about Windows. I will not tell you the story about Office or about Windows Server and any other our products. But actually, I will tell you the story of a little bit different side of Microsoft. The Microsoft who is dealing with devices, the Microsoft who is actually is helping our partners to achieve more, is helping our customers to achieve more. So all you know that the device market is not just the traditional PC market. We have got tons of different devices of smart homes, tons of different devices of IoT. But actually, this year we are going also to start touching the new area for Microsoft, the market which is the biggest market in the world. Actually, 9 billion of new devices are coming every year to the market. It's about home appliances, it's about toys, it's about different types of equipment. And within this presentation, I'd like to show you what we are going to offer to touch this market, what kind of solutions Microsoft actually is going to offer to the partners in order well to satisfy their customer needs. So we will talk about our traditional devices, about PCs, about laptops, about desktops, about all-in-ones. We'll talk about our new types of devices, about HoloLens, about mixed reality solutions from our partners like Lenovo and HP, which you can actually see here on our stand. We'll talk about our accessories, because Microsoft is also a big producer of accessories from the market. We'll talk about new solutions, which now we are entering to the market with Skype meeting rooms with Lenovo and HP. And of course, we'll talk about Azure Sphere solutions, the new silicon which actually was created and designed by Microsoft in order to satisfy the needs of all producers of home appliances and different types of equipment. So let's start with our traditional devices.
We'll be right back.
So have you seen our strategy is to introduce more and more designs with our multinational partners like HP, Lenovo, Acer, Asus, Dell, MSI. Very thin designs with Windows Hello features, with Windows inking. In other words, to drive more and more demand from our consumers and commercial customers for our devices. This year, we are also introducing, both in Russia, in CIS countries, and in Europe, the new type of device from Lenovo and HP, which is called Skype Meeting Rooms. And let's see the next video.
This is a story of a meeting where something actually got done. It began with the seed of an idea, and a meeting that started on time. Designs were shared, thoughts were exchanged, inspiration found, improvements made, and the meeting even ended on time. Imagine that. Quick starts, instant sharing, crystal clear collaboration. The all-new, all-in-one Lenovo ThinkSmart Hub 500 and Skype for Business.
And of course, our HoloLens solution, our virtual reality solution, which is also a kind of a big innovation on the market, which is bringing not only from Microsoft, but also from our partners like HP, Lenovo in our market. So let's see one more video about what solution is it, what holograms actually, what is it, and what kind of way of using we can do.
For most of the computing age, software has been trapped behind the glass of a monitor. Microsoft HoloLens frees your content into the real world with holograms. These holograms are a part of your world. They stay in place as you walk around them and view them from all angles. As a developer, you can make their size and shape consistent with real-world objects. If a hologram is in front of a real-world object, it occludes that object. If it's behind, the hologram is occluded. If you leave a room and come back, they can still be there when you return. Or you can have them follow you into another room. As a developer, you can also have your holograms interact with you through gaze, gesture, and voice. Anything you create can know where you are and can be made to look at you. Holograms can communicate directly with you. Finally, holograms are made of light and sound. Developers can make them respond to the brightness in the room or cast a shadow. HoloLens supports 3D spatial sound, so sounds seem like they're coming directly from the hologram, even if it's out of sight. Your imagination can go beyond the screen. Now with Microsoft HoloLens, your software can too.
But of course, we are doing it not only from Microsoft side, but also from our partners. So let's see what kind of solutions can be created with the help of mixed reality solutions from our multinational accounts. I do advise you to come to our stand and to try this, especially I think Skin. Skin program is the best one just well to understand what kind of solution is it and what you can do it. And this topic is actually about covering 9 billion of new devices which are coming to the market every year, about covering about 43 billion of devices which now we are using in our homes, different types of home appliances and etc. You know that in April, Microsoft during Build introduced the new solution which is called Azure Sphere. It's the first, I would say, hardware design which was done by Microsoft. It's a controller, it's a special operating system, and it's a special cloud service in order to make this solution be secured. Because actually now we have got a lot of devices, they have got controllers, but they're not connected to the internet due to some security reasons. And this solution actually makes all these devices be available to the internet and for the producers. Well, to check them, to maintain them, and to provide the additional services to their consumers and to their commercial customers.
More and more devices are becoming connected devices across every industry, powered by microcontrollers, low-cost single-chip computers. This connectivity is going to change everything. But it also creates vulnerabilities. No manufacturer wants to expose their customers and products to risk. That's why we developed Azure Sphere, Microsoft's highly secured end-to-end solution for connected microcontroller-powered devices. Three components working as one. A brand new class of crossover microcontrollers. Running a secured operating system. Supported by cloud services. Silicon, software, and cloud, unlocking value for your business. The Azure Sphere project began years ago as we were researching how to secure the coming wave of connected devices. We identified seven critical properties required to secure these everyday devices. These form the foundation of Azure Sphere, security built right into the silicon, and constantly renewed by Azure Sphere's cloud services, identifying threats and brokering trust, so you can have the peace of mind that your products and customers are protected. Azure Sphere brings the most advanced development tools to microcontroller class devices. So, instead of getting stuck solving the small, you can focus on the big value you want to create. Azure Sphere is your opportunity to reimagine your business from the ground up with new customer value, real customer insights, and next generation experiences that are just an update away. It's all part of our mission to empower you to achieve more.
Now finishing my presentation, actually I'd like to pay attention to one more area where Microsoft is leading the innovation and the market is about Microsoft accessories. So let's see the last video about our connector. So thank you very much. If you have got any questions about any hardware solutions which we are promoting with our partners directly or indirectly, I am here for the whole day. Please ask any questions. And again, thank you. And thank you to Elka Company for inviting Microsoft to be a part of this event. And thank you to the people from Enka who are working with us and with our team.
Thank you very much.